everyone, welcome once again to my channel. And if you are new here, welcome to my channel. Hope everyone is doing good. Guys, today I'm starting my vlog straight away from SRM University. We are registration right now, and we are here for the final round of bud session 2024. Earlier I had made one video which is already posted, and the first two session was already done. First session was basically a PowerPoint presentation of business. Today we are here for the final round, and I don't know what will be the result, but I really hope we come first, because we have done a lot of hard work in this project. So all my students are here. Sapai jana student yahi cha ho, excited cha aaja ko lagi.
Kati jana kati excited cha tinharu jitne ho aaja?
Most exciting person is Aditya ma'am. Focus
lagi eta ho kina kina guys. Okay guys, so stay tuned and enjoy this vlog.
Deurali girls senior secondary school haina, who is presenting today? Kati excited cha? Everyone is presenting. All the best to you.
Thank you.
Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Business plan presentation. Who is presenting you? Everyone. All the best.
Thank you.
So, mera pahila ko university ko saathi pani yahi cha, Prajala.
Hello.
And abo aaj ke huncha hai final round. Khatra huncha. Hai? Let's see, let's hope for the best. Hamle pura mehnat gareko cha.
So, what is a curio case? It's a mystery box, and it's a presence of boxing. You might be curious to know about our curio case, so let's dive into it. So, firstly, I would like to say something about our look. So, it is a mystery box company, so that's why we made it vibrant, so everybody gets attracted to our company, of course.
So what is the cost structure? I mean, at what price you are selling it to the market?
Yes, sir. So that's highly customizable. It depends on you that which range of this with small products varying from different categories. Of course, in the first year of operation, we are not going to add iPhone in our mystery box. So we are going to add,
So we are done with our presentation, and my students have really presented really well, and they have made a lot of improvements since our first presentation, and the PPT was quite structured and quite comprehensive one, and I guess may the best person win. They have already done their very best, and let's see, let's hope for the best.
And where we are going?
We are going to have ice cream. I'm going to reward my students with ice cream because the weather is quite hot. Snap also asked for ice cream.
Vanilla, boy.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Send a warm welcome to all visitors here.
Abab.
Business, how we start a business, how we do things, you know, it was very wonderful. wonderful. And you know, people say game is just about winning and losing. You know, that's so vague. But when I stand here today, I feel that that's very, very true. Winning is not just important, but it's important that you learn something and you do something great in the future. So I guess we will do great with our business and also with our experience that we gained here. And once again, I would like to thank SRM University and Department of Commerce for organizing such a wonderful program.
So the winners of BUT 2024 Inche Senior Secondary School, many, many congratulations.
Thank
everyone.
You.
Everyone. Hope you keep this entrepreneurial spirit alive.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Okay. This is the conclusion of BUT 2024, and I just want to say to my students that never lose your hope, never let the spirit die, keep the spirit alive in your heart.
Okay.
Participation is must. Life is a learning process. Every day is a learning step. So, with this, we come to the end of this vlog, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. And it was a good learning experience for us. So bye bye guys.
Bye bye.
We participated and it was a really, really great opportunity for us to be here. To be a part of really good event. And doesn't matter, we didn't want it. But we really have a great experience over here. So yeah.
Thank you.
Like, share, subscribe.